We write a function that calculates x mod y for non-zero integer y. This is the value r that satisfies x equals q times y plus r and 0 at most r less than absolute of y for some q. Here's the function. Note that x can be any integer and y can be any negative or positive integer. The result is directly related to the remainder operation percent. But we won't investigate the relation here because it would detract from our major point, which is to investigate throwing an exception. Now note that y should not be zero. If the caller uses zero for y, the method should throw an arithmetic exception, just the way Java does when a division by zero occurs. This could be done simply by allowing the division by zero to occur during a remainder operation. However, we would like to insert our own detail message into the thrown object, so that the user has more specific information as to what error occurred. For this purpose, we use a throw statement. The expression must yield a throwable object, an instance of a subclass of class throwable. We look at the specification for the constructor in class arithmeticException, and we write a throw statement that throws an arithmeticException with the desired detail message.